Hello and welcome to this video on using the connector. In the last couple of videos, I've shown you how to install the connector on your Windows and on your Mac. Now the installation process is slightly different, but using the connector is just the same on both platforms. So now we will go to routes and we will click on a route we wish to export with the connector. And like I did before, we click on the top right corner on export and we click on open route. Remember my choice for the connector links, open connector, and this screen will pop up. This is the connector. Select your device. The name of the route will be in the top left corner and you will have to select your device which you have connected with a USB cable and your PC or Mac. I now have a new Garmin device connected to this Mac. So I click on Garmin New GPX 1.1, export to device. It will convert the route, exporting to device. This may take a minute or so, but it should be fairly quick. Waiting for device. And once this is completed, you will see completed, the route is exported to your device. Enjoy. And that is how to use the connector.